All right, so final part here. Now that I'm enjoying you guys with a beer. That's what I'm saying? You look at something crazy for the applications for the head chefs, man. Because all these chefs are in the world, most of them don't make that. They all make on average. If the guy's a chef and he owns a restaurant, chances are he's pulling in $60,000, $70,000, $80,000 a year. Every person's goal is to be a millionaire. The chances of being a millionaire are high, hence why they push for at least $100,000 a year. But even making $100,000 a year in this world is not easy. That's why they all want that money so bad, obviously. It's looking crazy. The head chefs. The head chefs are very important. They're the ones who are feeding the cast and crew, man, for my movies. For Zaynus, for The Great Escape, or The Matrix. They're feeding the people, man. It's important to make sure they get paid. And they're doing more work than the photographers. Making food and prepping food every day is a lot of work. Taking all that garbage, stocking all the order in the fridge, it's a lot of work. And for my company, for the order, you're looking at like I don't know, like 6 trucks coming in, 7 trucks coming in every week with a bunch of food, man. So I'll tell the head chefs, look, man, I want you guys to make the dishwasher stock the food in the fridge, but it doesn't hurt to help them out sometimes if they need help. You get the dishwashers to stock the food in the fridge. I'll have 3 dishwashers per section. I'm hiring 9 dishwashers. They can stock the food in the fridge. But sometimes it doesn't hurt to help them out and help them out with the garbage. Don't be lazy. Don't take advantage of them like these guys go over and take advantage of me. You know what I'm saying? As they make me do everything I go over for you. It's fucking crazy, man. I'm saying, yeah. The boss sometimes will help me out. Sometimes he'll stock the food in the fridge for me. He'll help me out a little bit. But usually I have to stock the food every Friday and Tuesdays. And it's a lot of food. Well, for my company, imagine feeding 1,500 people every day. Looking at like 6-7 trucks coming every day with a bunch of food and drinks and everything. It's like crazy. The farms deliver all the food a couple times a week. And you have to stock all that food in the fridge. Yeah, man. Where will you be eating, Ivan? I'm either going to rent a building. I have to rent a big building that can fit 1,500 people and turn it into a kitchen. Or I'll have like a dome. And the kitchen's in the dome. I will see what happens, obviously. It's best to do the dome. That way the chefs and all of them don't have to mop. But if I rent the kitchen, they're going to have to mop and clean the keep the place clean and everything. The chefs and the head chefs. Yeah, it's a lot of work, man. Because I'm paying them $150,000 one year, $50,000 the other year, and the head chef's $40,000, they're going to work really hard because they're getting paid. The head chefs are getting like a $5,000 check every 2 weeks. They're going to work hard for me. Obviously. If these people at Coco 40 can work hard for the boss, even though they slack off a lot, when they're making like, I don't know, like they're 17 an hour, whatever it is, $40,000 a year, imagine making $150,000 a year. They're going to work really hard for me. Yeah, the chefs. Working for Sky Source, yeah, they don't work hard for me, yeah. I work my ass off at Coco 40. I suck off sometimes, obviously, for minimum wage. Well, imagine making $150,000. These chefs are going to work really hard for me. The photographers are going to work hard for me. The actors are going to work hard for me. Because I'm paying a lot of money, and my company's burning Hollywood, yeah. So you're putting out the ads for all those guys. Those are all my main guys. The 7 team, the doc team, photographers, graphic designers, web designer, head chefs, those guys are all my main guys. Those guys are resigning for all my movies. Whereas all the other chefs, obviously, the assistants, obviously, not all of them are coming back for The Great Escape. Because I won't need as much chefs for The Great Escape. The Great Escape, I probably only need 600 crewmen for that. A third of what I need for Zaynus. And I probably only need maybe 18 chefs. That's enough. Whereas for Zaynus, I need like 30 chefs around there. About 30 chefs I need for Zaynus. The Great Escape, I only need maybe 15, 16 chefs. The only ones who are coming back are the head chefs. The other guys, not all of them are coming back. They're all contractors. And that's why everyone wants that head chef job. All the people who own restaurants, they want that head chef job because they know Ivan's a ticket out of the average. If I can make this money, I would live in the rich life. I can buy my $500,000 house, $600,000 house. I can get my high-end, like, $60,000 BMW SUV. No more Toyota Hondas. No, I can get my, like, BMW and SUV. They all want that money so bad, yeah. Everyone around the world wants a piece of my money, man. And that's why I mean, you have to be careful. Be careful of the sharks in Hollywood, the Hollywood actors. If the guy's a beast actor and he wants Tommy Knowles, I'm not paying Tommy Knowles, you rip me off. That's why I want your agency and your agent's number. Your agent can be as convincing as he or she can. You're not getting $10 million if you're a beast actor. You're not worth that. And you're not getting royalties. Only the A listers get royalties. The B's actors and Ryan stars don't get shit. Samsara? They don't get shit, Samsara. That's how it works. Yeah. You're also looking at something crazy for the 7 team. A lot of Hollywood applicants are going to be applying. That's been crazy, man. That's why it's going to be a tough choice who I choose. Yeah. Obviously. That's why Scott is going to blow out of the water, man. Something like Incredibles, guys. I showed you the clip, man. Yeah, like Incredibles. Yeah, man. I said I was proud of you, obviously. Anyways, the Zivers videos. I'm signing out. Peace, guys. Talk to you soon, guys. Bye. Stay tuned tomorrow when I show my face. Peace out, guys. Bye.